Okay, so the second half of the lesson, we're going to study harmonic minor. Okay, so if you're not a natural minor, this is going to be very easy. Harmonic minor on page 8 is basically the same thing as natural minor, except the 7th is raised, meaning 7 is major 7. Okay, so let's say you go to the A natural minor, which is relative minor of C major, right? Here is A natural minor, and to make this into harmonic minor, I simply raise 7. So instead of G, you have G sharp there. Natural minor. Here's harmonic minor.